Metal crash barrier and highway guardrail are the safety needs of today and tomorrow. It ensures safety and security of life on the road. So, it is an essential and crucial product for today's fast-paced life. Metal crash barrier absorbs the impact of energy emitted from the colliding vehicles, thus results into minimization of risk and damage of passengers and vehicles.
GR Infra Project Limited is one of the renowned name in the field of infrastructure, and now to support the system of infrastructure, the company has installed a project of metal crash barrier in Ahmedabad.
And now we are focusing on a quality of product, services and performance of product at site.
Relationship with our valuable clients. We are manufacturing and supply the material as per customer's requirement by following national and international standards. We are getting very good response from Indian road construction companies as well as international clients.
It comprises three parts: double beam, post and spacer.
We use mainly two raw materials, HR coil and zinc. We have MOU with SAIL, so generally we are purchasing HR coil from SAIL and zinc we go with the Hindustan Zinc. We are using high grade zinc, that is 99.99% pure zinc. After receiving HR coil, we go with the slitting process as per required dimension. Then we go with the roll forming process for double beam, post and spacer as per customer's requirement.
The cold forming process is the unique process required for the manufacturing of the metal crash barrier. The crushline structure of the during the process of manufacturing get aligned with along with the line of roll forming, which is the basic requirement of the metal crash barrier. The cold rolling process increases the strength of the product. Not only strength of the product, it also increases the finish of the product.
Then the most important process is galvanizing. Galvanizing generally required by the clients or by the IS standard, it is 550 grams per square meter, that is 77 microns, but sometimes it is required 610 gram per square meter.
We are supplying the material all over India as well as exporting the material to other countries.
Our major clients are NHAI, PWD, CPWD, DGS&D, BRO and all road private construction companies.